Okay, everyone, it is me. I am out in the middle of Secret World in Arizona, and I am starting my exploration, and I'm going rock hunting, gonna do some mining, and I am literally walking through sage right now. Look at the view. Before I fucking burn again. I am in rock paradise. Can't tell you where I am. Rocker hounders don't tell their sweet spots. But I'm already seeing stuff on the ground. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm so excited. Okay. Let's get to the top, and this is so bad on my RA, but at this point, I don't care. I will push through. What else was I gonna say? There is azurite here, and malachite. Wolfenite. Ouch. Turquoise. Native ruins, which I'm not going to touch. And old mining equipment. Oh my god. Alright. I will get to the top and work my way down. I'm so freaking excited. Look at this. Unbelievable. All right. To me, oh, and I have to seriously keep an eye out for rattlesnakes. And pay attention to what I'm doing. Alright, do I got the... which way do I go? Right hand side, I guess. Let's see if I... this is going to kill me, this jaunt, but... besides makeup, this is my other passion. Look at it. Look at the blue. Oh my god. Oh, and there's the purple rock. I can't remember what the purple is. How the hell am I gonna get up here? Okay, turrets, just like skiing. skiing.
We came around the side, actually.
Ugh, which way?
If you come up around the side, I can help you up, I guess, if you can be careful, though.
I think I'm okay.
Okay.
I can grab the tree.
You have to land on your butt. Yep. It's all little tiny stuff, honey. Might have to backpedal and come around. Yeah, I was up there with Kristen and the boys over here. Didn't realize we came across this road over there.
Yeah.
And there was a there's an old area where they were doing smelting and shit right over here.
Wow.
Little pieces of.
All right, so I should go around this peak here.
Probably be safer.
Okay.
Or go that way. Come up through the rocks back this way. Come right back down behind you about 10 feet to the left.
Okay. Oh, down here. Okay. Well, people, you're probably going to see me fall. I'm going to hug this tree. Jesus, that's steep. Okay. Wow. I should've never do what I should. I'm in shorts. Oh, okay. So I have to literally bushwhack to be able to get up here. Scrape the shit out of my knee. Hopefully there's no rattlesnakes waiting for me. There is no way my girlfriend. This works. Oh. Yes, Tara, you cannot grab onto the octeo. Oh my god, I made it up. Wow. Oh, I'm in heaven. So there's a few things I can look for today. Azurite, number one. Which some of you know as, it's called Bisbee Blue. And he's beautiful. I've already grabbed a couple pieces. Alright. This is not the color of ore I'm looking for. Though some of this stuff here This is slag from them processing. There's turquoise, chrysocolla. Oh. Keep an eye out for rattlers. Oh, wow. Okay, and apparently, I didn't bring my hammer with me. Shit, I left it in the car. Oh, well. And my gloves. Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god. Someone who has been here before. I think this is the same spot. Did I find your secret spot, John? Did I? Oh boy, am I happy girl right now. Oh, and there's a smelt fire pit down there. So exciting. Okay, what do we got up here? Oh my god! How am I gonna get this down the hill? Alright guys, I'm gonna pause for a minute, take a break. Found a backwoods off the road. Oh, maybe these are ruins of a building. Oh, it is. It's ruins of a building. Wow. This is a ghost town. I'm not going to name the name where I am, but it's ghost town, and there's ruins all over the place. Which I didn't get to explore last time I was here, so I'm happy to see this. Apparently there was a population of close to 2,000 people here at one point in the late 1800s. And there's open mine shafts here as well. I haven't found one yet, but I know they're here. Once I find one, hopefully I can go in and do some shaft crawling. Check out that view, though. All right. So I see okay, there's piles up there, so I'm gonna go up there in a few. Exploring the wild desert of Arizona It is so beautiful in Arizona. Every day, I appreciate this place more and more. From moving from British Columbia to here was a massive shock in every aspect, culture, environment, economic, you name it. And it took me a long time. Oh, look at this. It took me a long time to warm up to Arizona. But now I'm in love with her. Okay, this is Sage. Oh, gosh. I'm going to grab handfuls of that and take it home. Just in time, because we had some action last night. Alright, I need to find a little place and just chill out for a moment. I'll be back in a sec. Here is an open mine shaft. Oh, it's not deep. Oh, good. Stung yesterday. Let's hope I don't get stung today. Look at the view. That is an old jail. Sorry, I'm shaking. Anyways, that's an old jail. We're gonna go there later. And now I need to watch for snakes. As you notice, as I go, I talk to myself, tell myself to pay attention. I could be in a world of hurt within seconds. Alright, I need to go down and get my naps. I'm going gonna go try and go over there. All right. I just did a stupid. I came all the way up here without my damn water. Look at this glass. There's glass everywhere then. Some of it has been hit by lightning. Wow, I'm just in heaven. Sorry, I'm not paying attention to the camera. Hopefully it's not too motion sickness for you. Oh, look at the red rock. All right, I've got to get my water and get my house back up here. And I should have brought my pistol. Another stupid move. Tara, how are you gonna get down? I think if I crisscross across, I'm supposed to be making it down to the car down there. And boy, am I gonna pay for this tomorrow. I will be in bed probably for quite a few days, but it's so worth it. Straddling barbed wire is also not a good idea. Pray for me that I do not run into any javelina or snakes or spiders or bees' nests. Ouch. Ouch. Anyways. My water first. Trying to find a path down. I think this might work. This rock here is volcanic. A lot of it. Ow, ow, ow. Shit. All right, I'm getting there. Oh, shit, maybe not. I have come to
Gary, there's looking like it's for the bird. The super strong magnet that's supposed to be in here to hold the bottom lid on?
Yeah.
Gone.
Oh.
I'm hoping it's in the bag. some point it fell off. It's not supposed to just fall off.
Yeah. Oh, stupid. I came up here without my water.
Oh my god. Look at the size of this piece.
Nice. All right, I think I found a trail. Yeah.
Wait, don't. That's it. I'm buying a real one.
I can't believe all this sage. After I get my rocks, I'm going to grab a whole bunch of this stuff.
Good deal.
It's beautiful.
Oh, look at the beauty in this one. Light sky blue.
Yeah. There's big ones up top, Jan.
Oh, I'm retracing my steps first.
Uh-huh.
I'm curious, it's got an eye.
Cool. Make sure you take it.
You bet.
I'm just trying to find my way down.
Okay.
Okay. Get in there. Just like skiing, you go down sideways. Oh, and by the way, did I tell you I'm scared of heights? Terrified of heights, actually. But I think I'm getting over it pretty quick. Alright. Walking down a desert road. So beautiful. I came down from the top of the hill up there. It's just a bit. I could spend hours up there, but it's a bit too much for my RA. Unfortunately, this past year. My RA has gotten really bad. Anyways, such is life. Today is a good day. And I'm going to relish in it. I'm hurting, but I'm ignoring it. Butte. Okay, I see spots. Oh. Okay, there's a wash down there. Washes are the best. So, let's say, get to this tailings pile that my friends are heading to, then I will head back through the wash. Okay, here's some old building ruins. Miners. Jacket one time, and more here. Oh, I'm really winded. More here. I'm going down into the wash.
So where I'm gonna go next, where Kat and I crawl down the mine shaft.
Yeah. Okay. Here's a...
You know, because they're so similar looking.
Here's a big mine shaft. Unfortunately, I can't get around. I mean, I could get around, but I don't want to. So, yeah. Okay. This is my first ghost abandoned building exploration thing. We're in an old haunted ghost town called Cortland in Arizona. And this was the old jail. And it is known to be extremely haunted. And it's the only building left standing. So let's check it out. Okay, so yeah, this is, there used to be a date on here. There's no date though. But it's like roughly about 1890s or so. And this is supposed to be a very, very scary place. I challenge somebody to do a 3 a.m. challenge here. Like Omar Gosh and James and Mo Sargent. Dare you.
Because I'm an asshole to you. That's right, American.
I dare you to do a 3 a.m. challenge here. How about it?
Do these idiots.
This will tell me if you are watching my videos or not. But isn't this wrong?
Careful. To your left.
On the back. Yes. Hey, yeah. There's a dead bat.
He's not dead.
Anyways, these are the...
And now the Indians don't follow, we can make this
work. Water, some
milk. That's right. She's fucking the bat.
I'm not fucking the bat.
You're gonna get fucked up.
Okay, this is the other half, the other side. So it was two sides.
Breaking shock, breaking stomach.
I don't see any...
Yeah, and it's not always...
But look at the roof.
Yay!
Look at the roof.
Going home.
Yeah, definitely. I challenge somebody to do a 3 a.m. overnight here. I can feel the energy here. Big time. And that's the view out the door. Here's some of the rebar left from the entrance. Pretty cool stuff. And yeah, now my friends are not in here. So yeah, can you imagine being locked up in here? Oh, look at this creepy little room. Whoa. And there's a bat there that's not dead, but it is dying. Wow. Look at that. Oh, my camera's gone blurry. This is great. I love doing this. I hope everybody is enjoying this. Look at all the graffiti, ignore the graffiti. Okay. And the entrance out. So that is the Cortland jail. Haunted. I'm gonna have to look up the history and see if I can find any info on prisoners.